landed exiting curve 5 at curve 6, now exiting curve 6 and 7. The top speed reported on the track was 79.5 miles an hour. Not quite the fastest sled of the night, but he had a faster start time, so he ended up further.